Hello, and thank you for being here with us. I'm Orli Shaham. You may know me as a pianist, a guest host on NPR's From the Top, or from my interactive series for young kids, Orli Shaham's Bach Yard. We've had the wonderful opportunity to host Bach Yard shows for the youngest fans of the Israel Philharmonic, both in New York and in Los Angeles. And I look forward to many more opportunities to meeting these newest, most talented musicians. Music education is a passion of mine, and it's why I'm so pleased to be co-hosting this special event today. I can't wait to shine a spotlight on some of the incredible young musicians from the Israel Philharmonic's Keynote and Sulamot music education programs. 2 decades ago, the Philharmonic set out to give the next generation of Israelis a mafteach, a key, to understand each other through a shared musical language. Ever since, Keynote has introduced children from all walks of life, Jewish, Arab-Israeli, immigrant, religious and secular alike, to the wonders of classical music, while promoting openness, tolerance, and mutual respect through music making. We are here to celebrate these talented 9 soloists and showcase their musical gifts. What a treat to see what they have in store for us. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, Gvirotai veRabotai, I give you the Israel Philharmonic's Young Soloists. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Danielle Ames Spivak, CEO of the American Friends of the Israel Philharmonic. It is my honor to showcase some of the Philharmonic's brightest young talent. In a moment, we will hear from two students from Sulamot, the Philharmonic's music education program to foster social change through music. Sulamot serves students from underserved communities across Israel, from all walks of life. We believe in the power of music education to inspire a brighter future and to foster tolerance, harmony, and mutual respect through the process of music making. We welcome you to join us on this journey.
Thank you. Thank you for joining us as we experience some of the most talented students in Israel Philharmonic's music education program. I'm Avi Avital and I play the mandolin. I do what I love and I bring beauty and joy to audiences around the world. I received excellent training from the age of 8, first in my hometown in Be'er Sheva at the local conservatory and afterwards at the Jerusalem Music Academy. Learning an instrument develops skills that last a lifetime. Self-expression, creativity, teamwork, communication, dedication, just to name a few. By giving the gift of music to these children, we allow them to flourish and manifest their potential in a way that never would have been possible otherwise. Since Keynote's founding, the American Friends of the Israeli Philharmonic has championed the orchestra's music education program, providing vital financial support to unlock the potential of incredible young artists like the ones featured on this program. Please consider making a gift to the American Friends of the Israeli Philharmonic today to help us inspire and enrich the next generation. In the coming weeks, the Israel Philharmonic will be releasing more family programming for children around the world of all ages, full of fun and uplifting content you will not want to miss. Thank you so much for tuning in and for your support, and until next time.
Please to send a complimentary DVD of this program to anyone who wishes to support JBS with a tax-deductible gift of $36, double chai, or more. Simply visit the JBS website at jbstv.org and click on the Donate button to make a donation by PayPal or your credit card. And please indicate the program for which you would like a DVD. Or you can send your tax-deductible check to JBS, Post Office Box 360, Stamford, Connecticut 06904. Or you can call the JBS Pledge Line at 833-MY-JBS-TV. That's 833-695-2788. And again, please remember to indicate which program you would like to receive with our compliments. We thank you for your kind support.